Hey guys, Des with T-Mobile. Today I'm in a basement, the perfect place to use Wi-Fi calling. Let me show you how to set it up.
The first step is to make sure your phone is connected to a Wi-Fi network. Make sure Wi-Fi is turned on and then look in the status bar to see if you have a Wi-Fi signal. Now that you're connected, let's get Wi-Fi calling set up. On the home screen, tap the settings icon, then tap cellular, and on the following screen, tap Wi-Fi calling. Here you'll be able to toggle Wi-Fi calling on and off. We're switching this one to on. Now we'll show you on an Android phone. Wi-Fi calling is located under network connection settings on Android devices, and the naming can be a little different on each device. Here we're going to go into settings, tap connections, and select Wi-Fi calling. This is where you can toggle it on or off. And of course, we're going to set ours to on.
And there you go, Wi-Fi calling all set up and ready to go. If you want more great tips and tricks just like this, subscribe to our channel for great how-to videos. We've got another one coming along right now.